stand again beneath St. George's shield. Born of England with noble blood, our faith we shall not yield. That courage lies within, resolute and true, stand against the greatest foes and see the battle through. Once your voice in a world of trial, speaking wisdom and calm, holding firm, suffering and harm, we shall not ever rest until the fight is won and peace breaks out from peak to peak and justice is done. As once out a song of liberty, the poor no longer be trod down, the captive shall be free, and heaven here shall reign within our native.